trying to. And they are out of order, as Destiny pointed out. So what we're gonna do is it's called a bubble sort, and it's gonna sort it out. Basically, we're gonna sort out our problems. So how is it work? No pun intended. So you begin. So I'll just do a brief explanation. Yeah, I'll do a brief explanation instead of doing it one by one. So how it's gonna work is two people are gonna come out. They're gonna see which number is bigger, and then whichever number is bigger, they're just gonna swap, and then it keeps moving forward until it gets to a number that's bigger. And basically, all the numbers are the big numbers are gonna go that way, and the low numbers are gonna go this. I'll just let them do their magic. Okay.
This is how computers work.
This is exactly what's happening.
A one.
There are little people dancing around outside of all
of it.
A one.
Little tiny.
A two. A one. Two. Three. Go.
Next time you're playing a game or typing an essay, think of this.